I play Paint on Lead today. Yes. But
yeah, I'm gonna play Paint the Town Red because it is a fun game. I like it.
Hey, fucking, hey, look at her fucking Nancy fucking bastard.
But I have the music all the way turned up, so there's like they're just waiting for the like there's like there should be like that, but there ain't because I turned off the music turn on, so it actually isn't like they're just dancing. Oh, never mind. Jazz. Change. You see, this game is not meant for kids. It is very gory. I can see his skull and his brain matter added by games called violence. Now I want to go to real fucking thing. Oh god, now there's music. See, this is much better music. Sir. See, this is why it's a good one. See, he's back from the grave. Hey, that's not very nice. Oof. Ooh. God, that would not be a good end. Oh, no. Oh! Okay. Alrighty. That's ouch. Stop. God, I'm never going to fight someone in the bathroom and they pull him a shit. This is what I like about the game. Number one, they're like all the guys are rendered in voxels. I think almost everything is voxels, actually. And it's really cool in black and makes everything gory. And also because of these cool superpowers that you can do if you kill enough people, essentially. Look at this. Now I fight him like a man. Now I fight like a man. And he can't stand me. See? This is why this game is awesome, because like once you're done with the fight, like there's just bodies everywhere and they're just strewn. Like strewn. I don't know how to say it. You know what I mean? Like bodies everywhere and there's a clump of people you can go at. And like if you attack people, they're like, oh, that guy attacked me, I'm gonna focus at him, you know, that's what you do. But you know, sometimes you get things like this where it's like their skull is shown. And not only would you not be alive for that, but even if you were alive for that, you can keep crying on the floor. I'm not even crying, guys. It wouldn't make any sound if you curled on the floor. Your skull is showing. It's not like showing it is like fully out. That is something my medical professionals do not recommend, that your brain is showing. Please, sir. I was having a pee, and then I had an accident. See, knife. This is a lawn. Oh, and see, here's the big bad. Here's the big boss. Oh. Oh my god, his skull is thick. Yes, or something like that. Oh, okay. I thought the music was gone. I thought there was like these demigods, like, unstoppable. There's just this woman. She's like, I'm not gonna die. She finally died. Jesus. See, like, okay. That is the one thing I do not like about this game, how, like, there are these ridiculous moments where it's like, you can die in one hit, like, if he hits me with this, I'm gonna die, but he won't. He just won't go down. That's why they're a bunch of things. Oh, he's a henchman guy. He died! Yes! Yes! Let's go! Let's go! Alright. See? This game is amazing. With his curled up body on the ground. Mwah! Masterpiece. Masterpiece. Ugh. I'm gonna go into a different level because there's so many. I mean, like, I barely play in the community made levels, but there are some and they're amazing. I love them. I was just gonna say it much more mild, but that's not true. I'm gonna play something. See, and like, and then he changes songs if, say, like, I attack somebody, which I'm not gonna, because I want the gun here. See, like this. Now! Oh my god, he's back from the dead! Not anymore. But like, see, this game is amazing. Best game. Equality. Okay. Yeah, it's perfect. Right. Oof! See, like, this guy died. So. Starts up. Play again? Because this game is awesome. They don't all immediately go for you. You're not like target number one, and like you're immediately like swarm by guys. But that does happen. Like right now, see? But like there's still other people, so it's nice. Oof. Oof. And it gives you plenty of weapons to do the job and do it well. Some guys only get mad if you attack them. Some guys just hate you. Nice hat. Oof. Ooh, look at that. Oof. Oof, I had to blur that. Ah! Oof, 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 oof. Oh, oof! Oof, see. See. Oh, and back at it again. Set bosses like with the katana guy, that was definitely a boss, but with like the bike bar or whatever, biker bar, there are like two guys. There's like a boxer in the basement, and then there's like a guy with a machete who appears twice. I shouldn't have stepped in his way. My fault.
I should probably, did I grab the gun? No, I did.
See, like, oh, and you could like look at all these amazing like things, and say, oh, I go up here, you know, or like I go here, There's a guy taking a bath, you know, he just minds his own business, or there's some other naked guy. Find him. See, all people, you guys, some guy squaring up and he's punching himself. See, these people are trying to rob the thing this guy's guarding. Probably the fuck off. Some. See, this guy's curled up. He's crying because, you know, either he lost the shot game or, you know, something else happened. Now, see, what I'm gonna do is awesome. Oof, 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 oof. There is a guy with a machete, like, in jail, of course, but, and there's also, like, a big prisoner guy, but then there's also, like, a few riot police, so, like, this game can vary, and, like, and all depends on, like, what you do in DC, maybe around there, oof, I'm saying oof a lot. Gold. Cool. There's your gun. Gun. Oh. Just because they're down, don't mean they're out. I'm just rapping for stuff. This spit out of my spewing as I'm burning my throat. Jesus. I just want to watch this. Oh. Oof. It's getting shit eaten out of my head. Hey, what the hell? I just want to say something right. Damn. gone back up. Tied to the fucking turn.
I hate this game.
What? See? This game is awesome. I'm gonna do one of the other like community made levels. It's full of air creative people. Look at this. Look at the zongas on her. What's this guy? Hey, wait. Ooh. Nice. Oh, and they're like a part of like a gang or something. There's a lot of them here. Ooh, baby. Okay, I guess this is music. Mamma Mia Pizzeria. Is this game good? Once I die in this, I'm probably gonna end this, and this is gonna be unedited so you can get the full me experience. What the hell? I don't actually see what this says because I haven't seen this one before. This is the
white people.
Is this base really strong enough?
Well, I think we all know Danny.
Oh my god. See what I mean? This game is awesome. Now please install it. God, please, now. Do it now. Please, God. Stop.